and the water joints are all split and loose. Goes down to the roof line. Gaps in between all the brick. They're all loose, taking water. Stops when you get to the roof line. They're tight. There you go.